This tutorial shows you how to update information for several users at once. First, go to the People section. Here you will see a list of your current users. From the Export-Import menu, click Bulk Update and download the user list by clicking here. Find a folder on your computer and click Save. Now open it in any CSV editor that supports Unicode, for example, Notepad, OpenOffice, or Microsoft Excel. Here you'll see a list of your users with email, password, first and last name, and other personal information. You can edit any of this information directly. Now let's scroll over to see the rest of the columns. You can enter no in the active column to disable access to a user's account and also change the user role. Group and organization assignments can also be made here in these columns. Now save the file and switch back to iSpring Cloud. Click the Browse button to find your CSV file. Now click the Add Users button. That's it! All the updates will be applied to these users. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.